This right here is a mayfly hatch, and this is the reason why you guys have to have hair jigs or marabou jigs in your tackle box. Match the hatch, right?